The real winner of the Arsenal versus Manchester City game is Liverpool. Liverpool actually won two Premier League games on the same day. Liverpool and Arsenal were level on points before match day. Liverpool defeated Brighton, while Arsenal and Manchester City shared points. So it means Arsenal is no longer level on points with Liverpool. Therefore, Liverpool has taken a 2-point lead at the top.